constantly interrupt me when I'm working. Snap it out!
Imagine that. Gambors is dead, huh? Well, that's unfortunate. I don't suppose you found some ore samples he was supposed to collect, did you? That's so. I knew he was a sneak. Thought he could spy here without me catching on. And I know you think I killed Garbos, but you've got no proof. Give me the ore and take the money. It's over. Nobody's going to find anything. Whatever Garbos thought he found, I'm running everything clean. His letter is worthless. I've washed the dishes thanks to you. It's over. Nobody wins. Lessons learned for both of us, that's all. Fuck off, pal. No time for useless chatter. Well, aren't you all upset? But then you didn't argue about getting paid. I'm sure the consortium would find that interesting. Seems like you're in this as deep as me, partner.
Join your comrades in this world.
Natural witch storms. Nothing but reach stories, mark my words.
This one hates criminals, especially vampire criminals.
Five Claw? Ardusa doesn't know what twist of the tale brought you here, but she finds your presence most fortuitous. I could use an extra set of eyes to watch my back. What say you, my friend? Are your eyes still sharp? Will you aid this one again? The Lothid, a local clan of vampires, terrorizes the countryside from their lair in the ruins beneath this mountain. This one convinced young Cathad to leave this clan of criminals. Or so I thought. For some reason, he has returned to them. This one was close to saving a vampire from a life of crime and evil intentions. Why Cathad went back to them, I do not know. But Ardusa Darrow is not ready to give up on him quite yet. Will you help me extract Cathad from the Lothid clan, Five Claw? The dwarven apparatus will take us into the bowels of the mountain, to the Reachwind depths. The ruins that now serve as the lair of the Lothid clan and their leader, Boss Trenlor. This one met Cathad when he first became a vampire. Before he got involved with the Lothid clan, I tried to recruit him then, but his attention was unfocused. Between his newfound abilities and Freylith, he wasn't ready to listen to me. Another vampire. A friend, or so I thought. She seduced Cathad and led him away. I hadn't seen either of them until I ran into Cathad here in the Reach. We talked. He agreed to leave Lothid and join me. And then suddenly, he came back here. This way, Five Claw. Follow me.
Thank you.
Hold, Five Claw. Adusa has a plan. Adusa has scouted these ruins and come up with a plan. This one will barge in through the front door, confront Boss Trenlor, and try to determine where Kathad is. Meanwhile, you go in through the sluice gate along the wall to the southwest. No, Five Claw. Even the two of us would be hard-pressed to defeat the entire Lothid clan. While this one figures out where Kathad is, you quietly find a vantage point and see what happens. You're my safeguard, in case something unfortunate occurs. Adusa. If the meeting goes well, Adusa will signal you to join her. If not, there is a good chance this one will be tossed into the deep prison. If that happens, you will come to my rescue, yes? Either way, we should learn where they're keeping Kathad. Remember, Five Claw. Watch, then come to my rescue if things go badly.
Thank you. A Desidaro of the Raven Watch. Cathard told me to expect you.
Let me talk to Cathard, Trenor.
Cathard returned for his love, so I sent him to her. I banished them to the Deep Tombs.
His love? You mean Freylith? She is here too?
Freylith bit above her station. As for Cathard, you can join him. Toss her in the Deep Tombs! Try not to die too quickly, Ravenwatch cur! I'm trying to save the clan.
Chandler, I'll do whatever he says.
Better than this. Adusa loves it when a plan comes together. This worked out better than I expected. Now, we just have to find Cathard. And Freylith. No, not exactly. This one hoped not to get overpowered by Boss Trenlor's lackeys and flayed alive. After that, I was going to improvise. Good. I didn't think these monsters could overpower Cathard. Adusa. No! Good! Convince him to leave. Lothed Clan is no place for a sane and honorable vampire. No.
More blood!
Ah.
Haven't you taken enough?
Don't feed me to the blood beam! Tell Boss General, I'll pay!
There, Five Claw. Cathard went down the east corridor.
Stay behind me, beloved. Oh, Adusa. What are you doing here? You and Adusa shouldn't be down here. Boss Trenlor. He's not the sort of vampire who's quick to forgive and forget. I know what Adusa expects of me. I want to join the Raven Watch. I really do. but I can't leave my Lothid brothers and sisters in this deplorable state of existence. Boss Trenlor turned this once great clan into a gang of common criminals. He makes us plunder the countryside, kidnap mortals to feed upon. And if anyone objects, he casts us into the deep tombs and denies us blood. He turns us into feral monsters. Freylith has a plan. A way to replace Boss Trenlor and choose a new leader. Someone who wants to improve the Lothid instead of aggrandizing their own position. Once that happens, I can leave.
I apologize for my horrid appearance. I assure you, if I wasn't half starved because of that bastard Trenlor, I'd make a much better impression. Among Boss Trenlor's many vices, he loves to be entertained. So every night they throw him a party. A celebration of blood using a captured mortal, a wild beast, or not just evil. Deranged and cruel. He treats our clan as though we were his personal playthings. If you go down into the blinds and get me a dark cap mushroom, I can use it to weaken Trenlor. Then I can challenge him. After...